I run from sun up to sundown. Put your guns down. I'm the only one blasting. Don't ram. If you will, what up? I might pam. If you a diva MC, pipe down. Bullshit politics, collar quits. Put your fucking children having holler fits. Over who's really grinding a dick by news crew. Grow the fuck up, stand on your own too. Instead, they manipulate to get what they need. And as soon as they do, they got warp speed. But once you start getting serious success, try to latch back on like a baby to a breast. Yes, it says so much about your integrity. I bet you give your right arm for celebrity. Fuck that, I won't stoop to those lows. I got my pride intact, my word and my flows. If you just wanna get live, then come on. If you got your skill by your side, then come on. If you still stand with your pride, then come on. Then come on, then come on. If you just wanna get live, then come on. If you got your skill by your side, then come on. If you still stand with your pride, then come on. Then come on, then come on. All bullshit and politics set aside, I'll rap for my real folk that wanna get live. But you're so fat, you can feel it in your spine. Have the vibe of the whole place aligned. Except for them rat cats that wanna sit and stare like there's something in the air that got their nose there. I don't know why they gotta act like that. Your red carpet attitude gets the doormat. But I ain't mad at you for your attitude. But I'm saying if you were sincere, you gain a fan or two. But instead you put up a facade like you got. Forget enough of that from the life of the job. They don't need that from you. For real, your whole persona see-through. But ain't only the rap occupation. Your character gets tested in any situation. If you just wanna get live, then come on. If you got your skill by your side, then come on. If you still stand with your pride, then come on. Then come on.